I got into Ringette when I was about 4 years old. It was my next door neighbor. She had both of her kids in Ringette, and she was really involved in the London Ringette organization. So she convinced my mom to put me in, and I've been playing ever since. It's hard to see myself ever not playing Ringette. It's just part of my life now. I think it's a great sport, and I wish more people had the opportunity to play it. Ringette's important to me because it's where I've met a lot of my friends, lifelong friends. My best friend I've known since I was 3 years old and 4 years old, and it was because of Ringette. We're still best friends to this day. And there's all other kinds of connections I've made throughout the sport. Yeah, it's frustrating to have Ringette compared to hockey all the time. I mean, it's nice to have something to work off of. When I'm trying to explain it to people, there is kind of a basis for understanding, but I get a lot of confusion. Lacrosse, hockey, field hockey. It would just be nice if people knew what sport I played. Ringette is unique for a couple of its rules. Just like hockey, you have five players on the ice, a goalie, you're trying to score on the other team, but you have to pass over the blue lines. And there's different rules about who can be in what zone, and how many. I think one of my favorite parts of the game is probably the teamwork aspect. That's definitely one of the things I've benefited from the most. I don't think I would have the confidence in myself as a leader that I do today if I didn't have Ringette to kind of build that. I love my team. We just have a lot of fun with each other. And at the end of the day, that's the most important part. It's just a game. We're just there to have fun. We're all adults at this point, so what else is there? Just having fun with your teammates. I don't think I'd be the same person I am today if I didn't grow up playing Ringette. I think Ringette's important for women and young women, just because it's one of the few things in the sports world that are just for girls. We've had this conversation about how professional opportunities for women are never going to be equal to what they are for men in the modern day. There's no NHL for women, that's the same equivalent. There's no NBA, there's no NFL. Even if a woman becomes a professional athlete in team sports, it's really hard to make a career out of that. And that's not to say you can do that in Ringette, because again, it's a sport that not a lot of people know about and it's still growing, but it's nice to know there's a space where women are always going to be the best possible athlete in the sport. There's no comparison to men because men don't play. Women are the best, and you don't really have that in anything else. Am I going to play Ringette Forever? I hope so.